Overnight, Albuquerque police are investigating a shooting downtown. Police say the victim was shot in the head and sent to UNM Hospital in critical condition. This happened around midnight near 5th and Silver. Police aren't saying much else. As of 4 this morning, Silver from 5th to 6th Street was still shut down.